stay in the capital city, head out to Hughesville for Wingfield's homecoming versus South Jones. Pierre Pryor showing off for the fans, 15 yards on that game. Go ahead and move those sticks. Pierre Pryor again with another big gain and a score, making it 56-7, folks. I cannot make that up. Listen, Wingfield Falcons are 3-3 on the season. Respect, fellas. They went by a final of 64-14.